Alright, here I have the standard VTOL with the darts mounted on the main wings, the Weasley turbofans that I chose for the reverse thrust, and four Twitch engines mounted on the main wings for reverse power with a 5x7 RCS swisher block to keep us level when we do it. So, here we go. Take off. Activate the Weasleys. A little forward momentum first before we shut off the darts. And there it is. All right, so let's try and leave. Hell's yeah.